Hey everybody, coming to you from Americana Highways. I'm here in an apartment in New London, Connecticut, riding out the quarantine like the rest of us. I hope I can entertain you for a little while with some music. This world is in an uproar, that's why I'm singing this song. Just kidding, ain't gonna be here long. I'm gonna dig myself a cave, move my baby down in the ground. When I come out, there won't be no walls around. I take me to the riverfront, across the deep blue sea. My baby wondering, what's become of me? I'm gonna dig myself a cave, move my baby down in the ground. When I come out, there won't be no walls around. You know I love my baby, I wanna find myself. If I go to war, she gotta get somebody else. I'm gonna dig myself a cave, move my baby down in the ground. You know when I come out, there won't be no walls around. Gotta get somebody else. I'm gonna dig myself a cave, move my baby down in the ground. You know when I come out, there won't be no walls around. This world is in an uproar, while I'm singing this song. We're registered now, ain't gonna be here long. I'm gonna dig myself a cave, move my baby down in the ground. When I come out, there won't be no walls around. I'm sending that song out to all my friends in Clarksdale, Mississippi. Had a little rough time last night with a tornado, and some of my friends had their roofs blown off. When times get tough, they get tough, but maybe the music can pull us through. Here's a song I wrote called Digging Down. I wrote this song, I was in my backyard digging a hole, and I thought, hey, what if I keep digging all the way to the other side? And I went inside and I wrote this song, and anyway, I never did finish digging that hole, but I did finish the song. I've been thinking about digging down, down into the ground, wondering what I'm getting out of, what I found. I've been thinking I'm of mine, thinking about what I might find. Shining light where I can't see it, whisper in the night. Words of love, they help to free it up when it is tight. I've been thinking I'm on my way, thinking about a brighter day. Digging deeper, deeper down, way down into the ground, till the world is spinning from the other way around. Shine the light where I can't see, whisper in the night. The words of love, they help to free it up. tight. I've been thinking I'm of the mind, thinking about what I might find. Digging down, digging deeper, deeper down, way down into the ground, till the world is spinning from the other way around. Shine the light where I can see, whisper in the night. The words of love, they help to free it up when it is tight. I've been thinking I'm on my way, thinking about a brighter day. Digging down. They help to free it up, so it is right. I've been thinking I'm on my way, thinking about a brighter day. Digging down, digging deeper, deeper down, way down into the ground, till the world is spinning from the other way around. Shine the light where I can see it, whisper in the night. Words of love, they help to free it up, so it is time. I've been thinking I'm on my way, thinking about a brighter day. Digging down, digging down, digging down. Hey, I see some friends from New York, Jeff and Debbie, and I got Aileen over there. Hi, Aileen, in Brazil. And Jennifer in Florida, and Diane all the way up in Saskatoon in Canada. We've got the whole world represented here. And that's real nice. Thank you for coming into my kitchen and listening to me play guitar. There's a Tony Joe White song. Hovering by my suitcase, trying to find a warm place to spend the night. The heavy rains are falling, seems I hear your voice calling. It's alright. A rainy night in Georgia. It's a rainy night in Georgia. Lord, I believe it's raining all over the world. It's raining all over the world. Neon signs are flashing, cabs and buses passing through the night. Distant moaning of a train seems to play a sad refrain through the night. It's a rainy night in Georgia. Georgia, Lord, I believe it's raining all over the world. It's raining all over the world. How many times have I wondered? Still comes out the same, yeah. No matter how you think of it, Lord, look at it. It's life and you just have to play the game. Johnny's in a doghouse for far too long. He ain't got no woman, but he's got whiskey and song. Over at the Roadhouse, they got a buffet style happy hour. Something that he's jazzed about. They keep it going till the food runs out. All the sterno burns out. Johnny, you're in the doghouse now. Johnny, kitchen, don't want to cook for one. This granny made fried chicken and she knows he likes the steaks well done. But over at the Roadhouse, they got that buffet style happy hour. Something that he's jazzed about. They keep it going till the food runs out. All the sterno burns out. Johnny, you're in the doghouse now. Johnny, she's at the Roadhouse watching every night. He knows the bands that play there and the music's just right. But over at the Roadhouse, keeps the loneliness down. Granny likes having pops around. He leaves the played out. Johnny, you're in the doghouse now. Johnny, now barking up the wrong tree. Somebody better throw that boy a bone. And that song is on my last CD, which you can get on my Bandcamp site, I believe. Thank you, Melissa Clark, for posting all that information for everybody, and thank you, Melissa Clark, for making this all possible and running this great website and Facebook page. And I really appreciate it. I hope everyone's having a good time. Hey, Eric, how you doing? What's happening? I'm going to play a song. He's got Roscoe's on board here, and there's an album that he produced, and I'm going to play a song from it. Kind of fits this situation. It's a song about alienation and anxiety and distance from people. And I wrote this song a little bit after 9/11, so it kind of feels a little similar. So anyway, I think I'll play it right now. I got the signal on Lexington Avenue. Plate glass window, but she looked right through. And I was moving too fast to get the impulse. So yeah, there's too much space between me and you. Walking so fast, she can't catch up to me. Keeping a pace and just passing the sea. I don't dare slow down, cause I'm not a believer. No, it's too much space between me and you. Are you alone? Didn't hear what I have to say. My friends and I want to take you away. Grab my hand, come with me. But I wasn't too big on my feet. No, no, no. Waving her hand and flagging me down. But then I looked the other way, cause I saw my friend. And when I looked up, she was gone. Oh yeah, there's too much space between me and you. There's too much space between me and you. Are you alone? Didn't hear what I have to say. My friends and I want to take you. So grab my hand, come with me. But I wasn't too quick on my feet. No, I wasn't too quick on my feet. No, I wasn't too quick on my feet. No, no, no. I got the signal on Lexington Avenue. Plate glass window, but you looked right through. I was moving too fast to get the info. So yeah, there's too much space. How y'all doing out there? Hey, Diane. What's happening? Yeah, Juke Joint Festival was canceled, and I was going to go to Deep Blues next week, but that's not happening. And, well, they're having tornadoes down there anyway, so if it wasn't one thing, it would have been another. I feel real bad for our friends down there. Anyway. I'm a stranger here, I just blew into town. I'm a stranger here, I just blew into town. because I'm a stranger. Don't have to dog me around. Sometimes I wonder why some people treat us strange so. Sometimes I wonder why. I pack my grip and knock on all of them doors. Another song I wrote about feeling alienated and distant. I got a few of those. It's also on the record, which is available on my Bandcamp site. Love Sick James record, produced by Roscoe, Eric M. We got some great musicians on it, Keith Christopher and Phil Cimino and Rob Arthur and a bunch of other guys too. Sorry if I forgot all your names. Terror looking in the mirror on the morning after, taking leave of living in fear of the nervous laughter, empty gestures blistering heat, going down but not in the history books. Had better listen, cause she's got the stare of a silent actor, not a factor. Disaster reacting to the spark. I've gotta outlast her, and it's got nothing to do with love. It's got nothing to do with love. The circumstances of these casual dances are more than chancy. Masquerading, sycophant, liberating, jubilant, but nothing too fancy. She lifts her hand like a magic wand. Ahead and take another look. Had better listen, cause I noticed something missing. And I'm not proactive, not a master of the game. A little bit passive, out of practice, just the same. I need to act faster. And it's got nothing to do with love. It's got nothing to do with love. Sweaty. My cat's making noise. I don't know if you could hear that, but when you do concerts from your kitchen, you got to let the cat have their song too, don't you? I got time for maybe one or two more tunes, so I'm going to play Marvin Gaye's song. Hey, Juan. There's my buddy from Uruguay. Lola, how you doing? mother, my mother. There's too many of you crying. And brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know you've got to find a way to get some loving here today. Pick your signs and pick your lines. Don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me so you can see what's going on. What's going on? What's going on? Is not the answer. Only love can conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way to get some loving here today. Pick your signs and pick your lines. Don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me so you can see what's going on, what's going on. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know you've got to find a way to get some loving here today. Pick your signs and pick your lines. Don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me so you can see what's going on. What's going on? Thank you very much, everybody. My time is up, and really thank you for coming into my kitchen and sharing this time with me and my music. I do appreciate it. I appreciate Americana Highways for having me on here, and Melissa Clark, thank you very much for facilitating this and making it happen. And again, my CDs and my T-shirts and Frisbees are available on my Bandcamp site, and they're only $7 or $8 each, so it's a good deal. And I appreciate it. This was produced by Roscoe, and this one produced by Cash McCall, the legendary, great, late Cash McCall. Thank you all very much. I appreciate it, and we'll see you next time. My pleasure. My pleasure. You're welcome.